when one offers infinite and no more liberation is possible, then it becomes inexpressible. In the same way, emptiness itself is infinite and free of liberation. Space is also said to be free from liberation, liberation of infinite. In the same way, in an absolute sense, space cannot be made more extensive. On the relative level, we can elaborate the space, defining by a room, and make it larger or smaller. But the real nature of the space itself cannot be elaborated. When the mind is unfabricated, free from all boundaries, it is called mind free from deliberation, and is limitless as space. But when our mind is caught up with our idea, our thoughts, or grasping, then it becomes limited. At the end of this prayer, we supplicate Buddha Vajradhara to bestow attainment